Naya's gonna dispatch of the goddess once and for all.
Oh my god, oh my god, no!
Up to the second rope.
Oh!
It's Rob crushing the champion. Push into the cover. Nia Jax has done it.
Here is your winner and the new Raw Women's Champion, Nia Jax.
And now the emotions come pouring out of Nia Jax.
Mickie James.
That looked like a knockout punch.
Man.
Oh, my.
Kick right to the face. Mickie James trying to take Trish mentally right out of her game after physically trying to take that left leg away.
Took me mentally right out of my game.
And Mickie James now taking down Trish Stratus. Will it be enough? Yes, it is. We've got a new champion.
Becky Lynch looking to lock in the figure four. A little insult to injury here. The main event of WrestleMania, both women connecting.
You spend years on the road together like these two women do, scouting each other out throughout their entire
career. Oh, Ronda Rousey back into the matchup. Kick right to the face of Becky as she takes out Charlotte. And now, perhaps looking for the armbar. Becky trying to block.
Thus far, to this point, Ronda Rousey has dominated all the the entire time she's been in the ring. Now it's a double team. Lynch and Flair working together out of necessity.
Ronda Rousey up.
The power of the queen is unmatched in this matchup.
And Ronda.
Oh, no.
That is,
Rousey's got a double. Double.
Now Becky got free.
And meanwhile, now punishing. And Becky right to Rousey. Drops her off the apron of the floor.
Right on her head.
Ronda Rousey hit hard.
Not good for Jazz. Either one of these girls win this thing right here, Jazz is the big loser.
And the lady that wins it is the women's champion. Mike, man, you talk about
that is not stratifying to me, JR.
A split decision.
That is not a what?
I mean, her legs. Jazz. One went east, one went west, and then she went. The rest of them went south.
I know it. Our lead is going north. What? Look! Oh, Trish.
Trish back up. Jerking lead off there. Shot by Jazz. And now Jazz climbing up to that second rope. Wait a second. Good God! Mike. What a fisherman suplex off the turnbuckle. And me.
The winner on this round. And still, women's champion, Jazz.
Well, this thing just resembled a car wreck.
Yeah.
And now it's Sasha in trouble. From the top rope, she lands on her feet. Sasha from behind, looking for the backstab, and now Becky Lynch again to win the championship. Charlotte back into the ring. Charlotte gonna send Sasha flying out of the ring. And now Charlotte looking for the figure four. Can she bridge into the figure eight?
She's got it.
She does.
She's got it.
Figure eight. What's Becky gonna do? What's Becky gonna do? Sasha, look at Flair! Flair at Sasha! Becky tapped out!
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner by submission and the new WWE Women's Champion, Charlotte!
Charlotte is still champion, but now the Women's Champion! Now Naomi back inside the ring, calls at the rear view.
Naomi had that championship, had to give it up due to an injury. We didn't think Naomi would make WrestleMania.
Taking out everyone outside the ring.
She is feeling the glow.
And tossing.
And feeling the hometown love from this Orlando crowd.
There's a chance she just has to finish her off.
Champion back inside the ring.
Big right hand by Alexa Bliss.
That is a right hand to the mush.
What was going for a cover there.
As a hold of Alexa Bliss here. Submission. Submission maneuver here on Alexa Bliss. Is Alexa Bliss going to tap out at WrestleMania?
She did it.
Here is your winner by submission and the new SmackDown Women's Champion, Naomi!
Home sweet home, congratulations to Naomi!
Leilani Kai pulling out all the stops. She knows she gets by her this time. There's no return clause in the contract. Well, another power slam by the champion.
Leilani's got to hook that leg. I think she could have got the three count if she hooked the
Leilani
leg.
Leilani now on the outside going up to the top turnbuckle. Wendy doesn't know where she is now. She spots her high crossbody. Look at the momentum here. The leverage takes her over. Hook the leg. He got it. A new champion.
Wendy Richter regains the championship of the world. A 1-2-3 by the referee, and Richter, I believe, is the new champion.
Oh, that guttural howl of Asuka.
Oh,
spear!
Charlotte into the cover! Kick out! And Charlotte trying to figure out, how do you beat Asuka?
I'm beginning to believe that Charlotte Flair came
into
this match as an underdog.
Snap into the figure four. Trying to bridge into the figure eight, and yes, she does.
It's locked in.
Figure eight, but one arm. The left arm, the injured left arm of Charlotte.
Charlotte unable to post on her injured shoulder, but Asuka's still writhing in pain.
This is incredible by the Queen.
The Queen pulling her on the
stage. Oh, my God. Asuka tapped. The streak of Asuka is over.
Here is your winner. SmackDown Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair!
Absolutely incredible! Charlotte Flair, maybe the underdog tonight, fighting through adversity.
I don't know how AJ was able to... Oh, look out! Man. Action outside the ring is furious!
And now AJ Lee, Black Widow, Black Widow, submission hold. AJ submission hold, the Black Widow. What's gonna happen? Tap out.
Here are your winners by submission, Paige and AJ Lee.
Just like I said, two great individuals always beat a team.
Back body drop from the top rope, but Bayley is still hung up.
Bayley somehow trying to survive, somehow trying to climb back into this match. Look at the look on Charlotte's face, though. Absolute disgust.
Bayley able to evade momentarily. I think Charlotte may have made contact with the same middle turnbuckle.
Valuable but limited time here for Bayley to somehow counter.
And Bayley up top now. High risk maneuver for the champion. For Bayley, it's her lifelong dream. The Macho Man elbow from the top rope. Here's the cover by Bayley. And Bayley retains the Women's Championship.